Let's see what adventures we have today, guys. You know how I love my food markets. And they have the cutest little setups here. OMG. It's crazy how life in New York doesn't even stop for a funeral. Like, there's so much noise and crowded room out here, and people are still like, it's crazy. Times Square Forever 21 is amazing, guys. It's huge. I went to Forever 21, it was awesome, obby, and now I'm gonna go to the East Village, whoop whoop! So a lot of you guys have been asking why I'm in New York City this week. I am here for modeling, I'm a plus size model, and several agencies want to see me to get me measured.
So I'm in Starbucks, after freezing my buns off, on my way to one of the modeling agencies, so wish me luck.
If you're really desperate and your phone dies, Starbucks that just has an outlet.
Someone just told me that Forever 21 on 42nd Street has a charging station, so that's where I'll be.
Here it is, the moment you've all been waiting for. Times Square! Yay!
Wow, it was amazing. Everything was 50s. It was great. Like, I wish I had $1 million.
Everyone tells me to see Broadway at night. I think they're right. So I'm standing here in front of the World Trade Center Memorial. They have a fountain here. Super emotional, guys. Like, that's crazy, right?
Literally, New York is so busy. It's like the busiest place, but the stop to get to the 9/11 Memorial was so quiet, so dead around this area. If you want some peace and quiet, come to this area.
I'm getting so pale out here, guys. It is so cold, and I'm getting so pale.
And this is what I see going back home.